Hey, Ryan, animated blogger here. So, I'm about to meet Papyrus, a girl I've been chatting with online for a year. She's a poorly drawn cartoon, too. There's just something oddly familiar about her. I'm really excited. It's tough to meet a sexy cartoon in New York. They all live in LA and date Pixar characters. Ladies, can Mr. CGI do this? Huh? This comes in real handy when you want to reach under the refrigerator. Sorry, it's been a while since my last girlfriend left me to model in Japan. And my girlfriend before that said I was holding her back from her art career, so that didn't work out. Now, I gotta say, there was a lot of sexual tension between my intern and me, but too much of a professional to do anything about it. Oh, hey! Just reading the Kama Sutra. I just love learning about other cultures and, you know, the positions they have sex in. Oh, hey, wait, you forgot to get coffee. I just feel like a lot of nervous tension right now because Papyrus keeps canceling on me and I just really hope it doesn't happen this time. What's up?
Hey.
She stood me up again.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thanks. But I'm gonna need you to wander around Brooklyn tonight and look for her again, okay?
But how?
And make sure to send me timestamp photos every hour so I know you're really doing it this time. I tried to get on Catfish, the TV show, but those guys said I wasn't real enough for reality TV. Anyway, she finally agreed to meet up. I just hope she's being honest with me. I know I was definitely honest about myself on my dating profile. Well, for the most part. Maybe a slight exaggeration here or there, but, you know, who doesn't? Oh, crap, I think she's here.
Hi.
Hey, but how do you talk without moving your mouth?
Wait, don't come too close. I'm sorry. It was just a stupid joke. I guess it went too far.
Just get out. Hold on. Come back. You can leave, Papyrus.